What is up, everyone? Alex here with another episode of yeah, I can't even talk. Hades 2 Early Access. So today is, as of me recording this, is June 4th. A patch came out, so I was spending a little time reading through that. It basically looks like the game just got easier for the most part. So yeah, I think I want to mess around with this. We've cleared Kronos twice now, and we're gonna get to the point where I'm going to see if I can get a streak going on Kronos kills, but we'll see about that. We also have gotten as far above the surface as we're allowed to in early access. So I'm kind of messing around with things like the Pitch Black Stone, the Chaos Trials. I'm going to see what these do. All foes. See, I don't even care about that. What do I need to do, though? Is that I need to kill Cerberus with the Argent Skull? I can do that. Sure. We need... Oh, I have the Argent Skull equipped anyway. We want to use the Witch's Staff, because I need bones. So, can I... Does it matter? No matter what, I gotta kill him with the skull. Okay, that's fine. We'll go to this because I don't really care if Yeah, I don't know how to change those. I don't really care if every enemy requires one more hit before. Well, that might matter with the skull. Let's actually think about this a little more. Onions, no. You enter each location with 100% magic. I don't know what that means. Is this just the time one? Yeah, this is fine. That's not even going to affect me, really. We can use the skull. We'll be fine. I want to make sure I'm using the aspect of Melanoe. Oh, there are more things. Ooh. We'll deal with those in a little bit. In service to the right. Yeah, rank 4. I also want us to... Oh, and the keepsakes have little visuals now! I guess I didn't read these in the patch notes. Awesome! Very cool. And this should also make it easier to track everything, too. This is so cool. I'm very excited about it. I need to try and get more, whatchamacallit. I want to try and get all the keepsakes. We need to kill Cerberus with the skull. So we'll do that. And I got 9 minutes to get through floor one. We should be able to get that just fine. Reaches us that you located Hades flower. How he must seethe, incarcerated in that pit of despair. Although at least he's whole. What of your mother? Nothing still? We haven't even seen her. This is perfect. Early magic regen, so I don't have to worry about it for the rest of the run. Get rid of you, and we're out. You again. I like magic regen on the skull because I actually do like my charge special quite a bit. I don't like the charged attack, if I'm being honest, though. It's fine, but I'd rather just throw out the skulls. Hammer for... Ooh, we could get a hex pretty early. I think I like hammer more, though. Meant to charge that up. That's okay. I'm getting to the point in this project where I'm going to ask myself the very important question is, where does the run... Where does this project end? Because the game is in early access. Okay, this is good. Man. I actually don't think these are that great. If does this include my Omega special? I
Superior
hope
mind.
so. Because then it's really good. If it doesn't, though, it's not great. Oh, I meant to try and get the pot, but that's okay. What do I do again? I forgot how this works. Oh, okay. This is easy. Does go behind the rock, though. Oh, that is such an easy minigame, especially, well, I mean, in the first game, it was all about timing. Palaboon. You're still alive, huh? I can't tell if it's just my normal special or if it's my charge special too that is getting benefit from the hammer. I might, once this run is over, I might look it up to see if that's how it works. Well, thank you. Why not? So just don't get hit as long as possible. Should I be doing that every game? Yeah. Oh, and then I got hit. That's okay. He was almost dead anyway. Is it worth giving up a Poseidon Boon for a Chaos Boon? I think it is. I think so. It definitely was worth it just for these. Because those are kind of rare. Oh, I didn't mean to pass you over like that. This is so much magic regen, but I don't need that much. I don't like taking common boons. If I have an epic or a rare, but I truly don't need this. Next three boons you find are limited common blessings. Afterward, you move and sprint 20% faster. I think we'll take this. Oh, I didn't realize it was move slower. I should probably do a better job of reading like that, but that's okay. Moving a little slower is fine.
You seem distant, Arachne. Is everything all right? Is this about my aiding the Olympians?
Wait, what do you mean you're aiding the Olympians? I thought you said it was the other way around. They
Shit, we're in
have the
trouble.
same difference, isn't it? A mutual exchange, like a friendship. There must be reciprocity.
You may know all about the gods, more than I, but it seems you have a thing or two to learn still when it comes to friendship. Even a little old spider knows that. Now have a dress.
Now have a dress. Sure. White dress. Festus or Centaur Heart? Festus or Centaur Heart? That is the question. I don't think I actually want Hephaestus with this build that I'm going for. Kind of want a Hestia build. Hestia, Apollo, and Demeter? That sounds good. More bones, please. Stay still, get a bunch of magic back. You're dead. Okay, we're doing okay. Well, it might be worth it just to get this. We're going to need HP by the end of the run anyway, so we should Go ahead and stockpile some easy HP, I think. And I honestly don't even think I need any magic for the rest of the run. I mean, if we get some, great, but, you know, not necessary. And we get gold right here anyway, so we're fine. And that was easy. So we get a center heart and pretty much the 100 gold anyway. So that worked out for us. We probably will want some magic in the future. I have changed my mind. It has happened before. Oh, cool, and we get an Artemis boon. Wow, we're gonna be really strong leaving Erebus. I'm feeling good. And all I gotta do is beat the run a little quicker than normal. I don't even think I need to do it a little quicker than normal. I think we're gonna be fine. That being said, oh god, don't get hit. Oh my god, you're still coming, huh? That's what she said, am I right? Oh my god, that was terrible. Awful. Truly. Terrible. Thank you.
You're in top form. I can often depend on Sister Selene's light to guide me on my hunts. But where you're going, she can't follow easily, can she? Nor can I.
Sister Selene has her ways, though I know it's difficult for her, and headmistress is needed at the crossroads. I alone have the authority to enter the House of Hades, but I'd have never gotten there without you all.
Could really use a proper hunting party for this one. Fortunately, it's kind of our thing at Silver Sisters to not have to be in the same place at the same time.
Is that how it works? I usually like support fire. I think we're going to take Silver Streak this time, though. We'll save my money, because I think we'll be just fine against Hecate right now. So we are going to grab a Soul Tonic, just because having some more max magic will be helpful.
You spoke the Oath of the Unseen and would enact Knight's Testament this eve. I sense the growing fear. How much of it is yours?
I'm fine.
A healthy fear, no more nor less, headmistress. I'm honored that you granted me the right to take the oath. Assuming it was your doing, rather than Commander Skelemius.
Best not to speculate too much. 'Twas your own doing, most of all. Then face me on this terror-stricken eve. You have made certain vows and shall experience the consequence.
I have 5 minutes to kill you. Although, I really want to kill you faster, because then I get more time for the rest of the run. Oh, let's relax, Hecate, come on. Every time I see Hecate, it makes me want to play Persona 5 again. But I just don't have time to play it. Ooh, goodbye, armor. It's good having ya. Thanks for protecting me.
I can't.
Go ahead and restore my magic. No. They don't take damage there. Go ahead and restore your magic. And get back in there. Oh, nice! Get down, Mr. President, Freenos! Appreciate you. I also meant to take Tula this run, but I forgot. Because I wanted to try her out. But we'll try next run. It'll be fine.
Burn.
Are you quite finished? I can't readily tell which one's the real one with the pumpkin skull. That was way too much damage to take. Regen our magic. Nope. I don't think. Was it? Nope. Get out of there. Taking some silly damage, but she should be dead. Is that her? No. You're dead. Okay. Took 2.5 minutes longer than I would have liked it, but we're gonna start stockpiling some time for the later floors that are a little harder. And our magic will regen just automatically now. Right? Yeah, it regens pretty quickly. Hi, Kronos. We're gonna take Hestia, because I want Hestia on my special, because I like it with this weapon.
Alas, there are no seasons in the underworld.
He's just mad because I've killed him twice in a row now. And it's gonna be 3 times in a row. We're three-peating! Oh, double scythe! I also read about this in the patch notes. Just rewards are better on, the second floor of the surface and the second floor of the underworld. I believe the second floor on the surface is called Rift of Thessaly. So you got Erebus, Oceanus, oh my god. The Morning Fields, Tartarus, and that's the... Oh my god, I have to do this. I want the Chaos Gate, but I have to. This is two boons. It's impossible not to. I also don't know who's worse to take. I've only seen Hera some after this. Yeah, this is fine. If I can get some cast from Apollo, or cast boons from Apollo, that's gonna be great too. That's not something any self-respecting god can abide. Listen, man. It wasn't personal. Nothing personal, cousin. Now he's upset. Got you. This seemed easy to dodge, so it's not like I care too much. Don't get hit by the water spouts, though. Thank you, Apollo. I normally can take a prank just fine, but we've all been a bit on edge. I just can't think you can. Yep. Oh yeah, don't forget that. Oh, I am also taking Freenos because Psych just seems a little more valuable to me at the moment. Oh, we're gonna say hi to Narcissus. I can't remember if I've given him a thingamajig. I haven't, so let's do that.
As you've made no attempt to snap my head from my shoulders, unlike many other things lurking about, I'm compelled to give you this. Just as a casual acquaintance, to be clear.
You give me such tokens of affection, full knowing I've already got a lot of them, and more importantly, am spoken for. Fine. Here's something to remember me by.
Certainly doesn't lack for confidence, I'll give him that.
It's only you. Been getting crowded lately between all these chats and what's-her-name stomping around. At least you're not her.
Who?
What's her name? That sounds like Nemesis.
Oh.
Scornful expression, dark hair and armor. What's your concern with her?
Gives me a bad vibe. Storms around, shakes everything up. Something about her, I don't know. Don't hurt my head, okay?
Okay. That's healing, not max health. This is max health, on the other hand. Yeah. We do like free center hearts, and there's a bunch of resources. This is why visiting Narcissus is always fun to me. There's just so many resources hanging around. This is a particularly, like, rich amount. Like, three things? Napalm power. We'll take it. Need a Hestia boon. I really want Hestia on my special. I don't know what I want on my attack. Maybe Demeter? Maybe Apollo? If I focus on those three gods, I'm good with either of them. What sprint do I want then? And maybe I can do like a fun, like kind of like a suicide bomber kind of build. Where I get some Apollo boons on my cast. In each encounter, you take more damage till you don't. Yeah. Feeling fine. Hestia boon is a must. I'm just checking for gold. Oh, yeah. Yeah. We're good. You gotta go faster.
Yeah.
You're, like, taking your time. You're on a timer. There we go. What is that, 50? Yeah, I didn't even get half the gold. I really took my time on that. Whatever. 42 gold's 42 gold. We are going to have to fight a mini-boss. It's probably the Serpent. Yep. Oh, great. I lost my damage buff immediately. Well, I lost it three times, so... I don't think I'm synergizing my build quite right. I think I have a good amount of, like, overlap with things. It's not ideal. Really need to get rid of you. Need my skull back. Can your armor just break already? There we go. Hey, I definitely dodged that. No. Alright, Hestia.
Your little sister Demeter. She bore but one child, a girl, dearie. Persephone, your mum. And even still, that child caused her at least as much grief as joy. Ah, it's not your mum's fault, mind. Well, she was a lovely one, with hair like yours.
That's nice. Yes.
Fearless Millenary continues undeterred.
What? Oh? God damn it.
Tolerance for you grows very thin.
I don't have time for this. Literally. I'm really wanting to see if when this game is fully available, he ports you to like Elysium and the River Styx and stuff like that from the first game. I think it'd be cool. A bad weapon to be using for this particular challenge. Almost done. There it is. Give me the psych.
The times can change, but often stay the same.
Whatever, man. You're just scared.
Merely a vision.
Although, I need some health back. So if I do this, and then do this... Oh, does it go away? Oh no! That was the total idea for my build! Hmm. Because I'm going for like straight up AoE as much as possible. Might be working how I want it to. It's a very dangerous rocket build. Healing? Yes. Yes. Definitely gonna be toxic for, I almost called him Kronos. His name is Karen. Up 6 minutes. I feel like the sirens usually take me about 3.5. I wish you were selling some food, but that's okay. That sounds awesome. I'm excited for it. Sure. For my mother. Wasn't exactly the boon I wanted, but that's okay. Okay, alright. This build is very dangerous. But it is fun. I just have to really pay attention to where I'm about to end up. As usual, we're always gonna take the band, or the... Yeah, the band out. Near the drummer. Here we go. Hang out there. We're gonna take out Karis. There we go. Now it's just Skilla. There we go.
They just won't shut up.
Yeah, that took about 2 minutes. Good for us. Take that. Thank you. Alright, what should we be going for? Sounds restore plus 20 health. That would have been awesome. This keepsake seems incredible. Who are we looking for? What do we need? I need something on my attack. Do we want to say hi to Zeus? Wait, let's say hi to Zeus. What's wrong with having some more backup? And also, this seems incredible. To firmer ground. Hello? Exit? There you are. Another hammer. Hammers are always good. I just one-shot one of those things. Got you. So that attack, like, requires 35 magic. Like, it's not cheap, but we have so much magic regen that it kind of doesn't matter. Well, unless we get hit like that, then it matters. Got you.
Now for what's mine.
Fire again towards you. This is so good. I know that other one's a Faded Prophecy, but like, that's incredible. Hi, Nemesis. No. I have so much AoE, there's no chance. There's no chance. Oh, shit. Got you, I think. Got him. Okay. She's much harder of an opponent than Thanatos was in the first game. I still don't have a Selene Hex, and I'll probably get a Zeus Spoon here one of these days. It's not worth it. I need a Hex, especially if I can manage to get Moonwater, which I know, I always take Moonwater, but, like, it's really good! Sue me! It is a little late to be getting a Hex to, you know, build around, but it is what it is. So the idea I'm going for, if I manage to get a Zeus boon on my attack, is that I want to throw out my attacks, get Blitz on them, and then be able to just dash into them and trigger it.
None of my light pierces this dismal region normally, but
lots of burst is what I'm going for.
I shall not hesitate to pierce the heavens and the earth alike. Together, let us strive for victory.
Sounds good. Yeah, Moonwater, right here. Wow, man. Yeah, I think we need to take Moonwater. Survivability is just always really good. It is so strong. Let's get this, get you. Alright, let's let them all gather up, do this, and that. Got you. There we go. Get our max magic up. Oh, no. No, we'll get a Zeus Boon, especially because it's going to be upgrade rarity. You shouldn't just, like, tempt people into taking your blood. It's not good for you. That's a lot of damage. That was so easy! I love it! Alright, Zeus. Whatever, man.
When you need them most. Now choose and smite our enemies as I would do myself if I were there.
Sure. Going with that.
All right.
That bottom one was also good, but I needed something on my attack first. A Hestia Boon, though. Can I?
Sure.
I did not want to alter that.
Good.
Yeah, this I'll take. I wanted the Path of Stars. I wanted to alter literally anything other than the Path of Stars, and it altered the Path of Stars. Can't always be lucky, Espoos. You guys can hang out there. Let's see. Let's do this. And then hit him with that. Hit him with the razzle dazzle, as they say. Hey. No punching. There's the Path of Stars, though, and that is nice. Take that. I get one. Your hex also. Yeah, I don't care about that. I don't really care about that. I can only take this, but I'm kind of seeing. Yeah. I want this, so yeah. I mean, we gotta go there first anyway. I doubt I get another Path of Stars, but I could be pleasantly surprised. Flourish. I got coins down there, Hestia Boon. Let's get our Hestia Boon. The fact that I'm, like, one-shotting so many of these armored enemies is crazy. What an interesting build I've built for myself. I don't think I've ever played like this. Your blitz effects also inflict Scorch whenever they deal damage. Your attacks and specials gain power for each fire boon you have. I don't have a lot of fire boons, or I would take that. So we are gonna take this. Going for the gold. Gimme the monies. Oh, you, huh? Hey, knock it off. Definitely gonna grab my armor. My free armor. Thank you. Yeah, let's buy. We have a ton of money. We can definitely afford to buy out Karen's shop. Balaboon, yes, please. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Just don't really care about any of these. Oh, I can reoffer. Oh, man. Can I do another reoffer? Let's do one more reoffer. I guess. It's a damn shame. Alright, Cerberus, what you got? It's a good amount of damage. And we might as well. Oh, I'm at full health anyway. Whoop. I was gonna say, we might as well use our hex. Oh, God. 40 damage. That was a little aggressive, I think. Throw more ads at me. See what happens. See what happens. Can't do it. Oh my God, I hate that. It's a good combination of moves you just did. Oh my god. We're too powerful. We have to be stopped. We're too strong.
Cerberus tempers his boundless rage and hides for now his fangs.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? It's him.
Testament enacted.
So what did that give me? Nightmare. The means of finding this shall be revealed at a future time. So, early access stuff. Nightmare mostly used for unlocking the true strength of the Nocturnal Arms. Okay, so we just gotta keep doing fear runs from this point forward. In the first game, it was turning up the heat. Now it's, turning up the fear? Question mark? Moonwater refilled. What do we want going into the Kronos fight? What's gonna help us? I want to use something to level up. See, this is so good to grab at the beginning of a run. I might use this for an entire run sometime. Let's do this. Because why not? And then what do we got here? This is so good. I don't really want to use a Chaos Gate. I don't like getting Chaos Gates on the last floor, because there's a chance you go into the final boss fight with a negative effect from Chaos. And that is just a bad time, I think.
It seems we have an unscheduled.
I don't even think I need to use my cast right now with that little buff thing from the well. I just need to charge special everywhere. And everything's just gonna die. I'm a big fan of that. Is that the only choice I get? I have 15 minutes pretty much to kill Kronos. It's not bad. This. It's a ridiculous amount of damage. I love it. Let's go ahead and I don't want to just beat Kronos. I want to absolutely annihilate him. So we are going to grab as many things as we can. There we go. Went by pretty quick. Yes.
I see.
Let's go talk to Pops.
Daughter.
Have I given him something? I have not. Do I not have any nectar, though? I do. Why can't I give you something?
It hurts my heart to see you like this, Father. But it brings me peace and strength. Helps that this chamber isn't crawling with satyrs.
True.
Oh, they have sense enough to keep their distance from me. Or perhaps Cerberus. Well, of seeing me in this pitiable state should spur you to your fullest wrath. Then so be it.
It does, but seeing Boldy with hair also freaks me out a little bit.
I don't feel loathing or hatred. Elsewhere in Tartarus, perhaps, but not here. Not anymore. I just hope my presence doesn't cause you further pain.
That's heartbreaking, oh my god.
The only pain is that your mother and I, your brother, this dog, that we were not. We could not be there to see you grow. Each time I see you now, it feels an absence that was there.
Oh my god, my chest hurts.
Fine, but you cannot stay.
Let me pet you! Don't forget your gold.
It won't be for naught.
All right. You know what? Summon the rats. I don't even care. What are they gonna do? Hey. Hey. I thought there was a resource over here. There is a treasure chest, though. Okay. Stop! The money's going down! You have to die faster! Thank you. Oh, there was more money down. I didn't see that. Whoops! Oh well. Can you stop? Christ, so powerful. How good is it going to be against Kronos, though? It should be decent, right? Just the fact that I'm bursting them, like, through their armor and everything is crazy. That. Thank you. Let's grab another Demeter Boon. Why not? And it's free, and we get a fountain. Incredible. And a bunch of resources. Can't get this now. Can't do it. I guess.
Excellent.
I mean, it's basically a free boon. It's not like we had to fight anything for it. And we don't have to buy food when we get to Karen's shop. And we're gonna get a pommet pa- Wait, do I miss out on the shop? There's- Oh, okay, I just have to fight again. We're fine. Hopefully we don't have to buy food at Karen's shop. Nope, now I gotta buy food. I definitely have to buy food. There's a lot going on right now. I'm gonna get hit by that. Just don't get hit by a bunch. Alright. 884 damage is pretty full. Yeah. Alright, Karen. Let's see what you got for me. We definitely gotta buy the food. It's 11:50. I can't buy everything. I can't buy the card as much as I want to. Let's just go for a guaranteed win. Inflex bonus scorch. Oh, 100% that. Thank you. Nope. Nope. I guess. So I spent like 150 gold on just basically I won't take a single hit from whatchamacallit. Swimming through sand sounds hard.
I thought all the Chthonic gods opposed you openly, but you persuaded Eris of all creatures to your side. A laughable alliance, though not bad for sowing more destruction and dissent.
I am owed credit for a great many things, my girl, but not for any such alliances with Strife. What use have I for Nyx's youngest whelp? Although perhaps she is no fool, if she has rallied to my banners, as you say.
Called her a whelp. All right, man. A lot of damage that I'm doing to this guy. Already using your shield, eh? Alright. I'll just stay out of it. Hey, that was rude.
Meddlesome brat.
I can dash too. My dash does more than your dash. I like 1,000 damage. Your moves are becoming very predictable. Although, it does not help to get hit like that a bunch of times. Oh my god, I actually ran out of magic for a second. Might as well be using my heals while I got them. Regen some of my magic. Good. Need to be at a better spot to avoid that. No, 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 no. There we go. Doesn't matter, Kronos. You're going down, man! Okay. That was a little silly. Maybe I should stop trying to get cute. Oh my god, I still don't understand that attack yet. He only wins. Oh no. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, no. That was stupid. That was a stupid, stupid way to lose that run. I cannot believe it all boiled down to that. That sucks.
Everlasting pain and suffering upon you, witch. You trespass on my hallowed ground. Your cries for mercy shall drown in your throat.
Jesus.
Forgive my careless indiscretion, Madam Spirit. I beg of you. I intended no offense.
Oh, wow. You're really into this stuff, huh?
Oh, come on. Kronos threatened that you'd never see your family again, the wretch. Well, here they are. No closer than before.
If I may, the fated list continues to unfold, so thank you. While the fates often let events unfold naturally, at times they value an additional degree of certainty, and are willing to make it worthwhile.
I've seen a number of the listed prophecies already come to pass. Still others are foretold in their place. The magic in that scroll, it's beyond anything I've learned.
You must have your doubts. The fates are rather famous for their sense of irony. But, no matter the outcome, I'm grateful for your willingness to discover their design. Our families are at stake.
Our families and more.
I need to look at who I should be. Oh, I could give him bath salts. Should we do that?
Have you experienced our hot springs yet, Lord Moros? The waters cleanse the body and the mind. I'm headed over if you'd care to join me.
Why, I don't see why not. I've seen and heard about such springs as these, though never been.
Oh, okay, okay. Hot spring the scene, you love to see it. He is twice as tall as her. My god.
To think that such a place is hidden here.
He doesn't have horns? Excuse me? He is very pretty, though. I'll give him that. Oh my god, Melanoe.
Have I mentioned they like to weave? Their weaving was their occupation and their passion. I never got too good at it myself, and all they needed was the three of them, so...
Man, I have to think that being a bisexual and playing this game is just incredible.
You could maybe help with your technique. What did you do while they were busy spinning away?
Well, I would travel the world to witness mortals in their final moments. Look them square in the face as they perished, often in horror.
Oh my god, it's so sad.
For recreation's sake?
The nature of the role leaves little time for recreation. And it's all I could do to make those final moments dignified. Though I don't think the gesture always comes across.
I'm sorry.
They are both ridiculously pretty.
Refreshed and, well, it's been a while now. Thank you again.
Can I? No! Still saving, but I need to make sure I'm buying nectar each time I come back to the crossroads. More moon dust, please. Let's probably start upgrading our arcana. I need iron. I don't know where to get iron from. Is iron found in the Rift of Thessaly? Nemesis, what do you got going on?
I suppose it may be worth repeatedly disobeying orders for the chance to see her.
What would you know of it? You really think I'm sneaking out into those woods just to fool around?
Is everything all right between the two of you, at least?
It's fine.
What does that mean? Why do you care so much?
Full bloom.
Dang. That was a lot. Definitely keep planting poppies. I want to plant my rare seeds every chance I get. Alright, so I want to make a habit. How much... Oh my god, how much nectar do I have? I've got two nectar. I need way more nectar. I need to start grinding out nectar. Because I want to, not to be a pervert, but I kind of want to see everybody naked in the hot springs. Again, not to be a, pervert or anything. What does Tula do? After you sprint nearby, lunges at the nearest foe for 99 damage. You get a bonus death defiance. Does Freenos give you a bonus death defiance? No, he gives you a bonus to max life. Bonus death defiance is nuts. That's so good. I look like a scratching post to you? Skellamay, shut up. I need iron. Where do I get iron from? I'm going to have to look that up too. Which one do I like more? Aspect of Momus. Whenever you use Omega moves, charge moves, each fires in place up to 3 times until you use it again. Sounds so good. I kind of want to build up some darkness before I start buying things. How goes it with the never-ending torment stuff, now that you got that oat thing over there? Those nocturnal arms of yours, they must be having a great time.
The arms of night. They're reacting to the oath, I think. Growing stronger as the testaments are carried out. Drinking the very nightmares born of mortal's fear of the dark.
Now that is what I like to hear.
Alright, we're gonna take Tula. Let's see what the next fear is.
For the realm.
...40% more expensive. That's crazy.
That fear may spread.
You need to kill Hecate with the skull. Okay. We can do that. Shame that we're going to be using the skull 2 videos in a row, but that's okay. Let's just try to use this.
The file.
As much as possible. Let's just use it for an entire run, I think. Hecate with the skull. Okay, that is going to do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff, and I will see you all in the next one.